the Jack Refix.
Hello the people of the internet, and that's accurate today. Welcome back to more Newsly Carbon on the channel. Yes, doing yet another one of those grindy sessions of the Let's Play. So today I think we're gonna go ahead and do do this section and then these and then save that for the next episode. Who knows? So yeah, let's go do a circuit race. Oh, let me just quickly have a look at the upgrades we would need for the app stuff. So tires, pro package, transmission pro package, and engine pro package. I think brakes is one as well. Turbo isn't one. And brakes. There's brakes, tires, transmission, and engine. Right. So let's have a look at the events that we can get us. Vehicle upgrades, body kits, body vinyls. Window tin, hoods, suspension, a street, nitrous and tires. We got a pro package of that, so that's good. Body kits, three, don't care. Drift, spoilers, more body kits. Motor 6 Siege, Porsche Cayman, transmission, pro package, brakes, pro package. I'm assuming Wolf's event will be the engine upgrade. Let's go with the suspension for now. I think we're just going to do all these areas and then save. I think we've only got four more areas to do actually as well. And I think after we do another race in his territory, we I love cutscenes. So.
Hey, that guy can be trouble.
Somebody's not too happy with it.
I think you're mistaken. This area is for serious drivers, not thieves and cowards.
Infantry, which is mechanized, as in actual walking mech infantry, that kind of thing. So yeah, we're gonna do a series on that, which will be quite fun, I think. I know I could just press M, but I just can't be asked at this point. Oh yeah, new window tint. I haven't checked how much cash I've got either. I think I've got probably like 300k. I don't actually know how much I've got at this point, but I know I've accumulated over like at least 200,000.
Thank you. units monitoring. A reckless driver has just been reported heading northbound. Unit to attend.
We've got anyone info on that?
We're having a hard time with the vehicle description at this time. Please stand by.
I'll do the drift events off camera or before the. I don't know what I'm doing.
Good.
you.
Oh my god. Get there, they don't stand a hope. Thank you. I was waiting for this to happen anyway. It's not happened in a while, actually.
Time for a time lapse, boys. Holy shit, I'm tired of that.
Event for later, so so trigger out the next episode.
on your left.
Report when Engine call. Suspect was last seen heading southbound. Quadrant has been authorized. Additional units will be provided in detail to the perimeter. Stay tuned for updates.
That was bloody hell, that's a lot of money. Well, boys, looks like next episode, we'll be taking on Wolf, but first, let's put on those vital performance upgrades. On the next episode, be sure to like, comment, of course, subscribe. As I keep saying, or keep forgetting to mention, don't forget to drop your questions for a Q&A, which I plan on doing at some point. So, thank you all so much for watching. See y'all soon, and of course, peace.